We're late. Get in. What am I, your driver? Why are you sitting in the back? Come sit next to me.
I should probably say something. But it's so awkward. I'm not sure what to say. Why aren't we leaving?
Seatbelt.
Oh, right! He's so scary! I liked riding in the passenger seat in Sankyu's car. But sitting next to Mr. Guy is making my legs tremble. You're such a liar. You said he's not your type at all. But he's so hot. He could totally be a celebrity. When did she see him? So what? He only came to pick me up because of work. Think about it. You guys aren't close. But he drove all the way to your place to pick you up and take you to port. He could totally be the one who asked you out.
Min Young Suk Guy, producer at HBS station. Youngest person ever to pass the national media exam, known as the ratings champion, because his shows are always a huge hit. On the other hand, he's also a total psychotic jerk. He even made someone work on their wedding day one time. So this poor guy's bride had to come get him. What was it he said again?
I'll make sure to send him home early at his next wedding.
I don't want to get on his bad side.
Yuri.
Yes?
Tell me what you found so far.
Sure. Para Island is especially known for its garlic, but garlic grows in the summer, so there won't be any there when we're filming. Also, the village leader and his wife are like inseparable lovebirds who have never slept apart.
You don't have anything about how they grow citron, do you? Don't you know we're going to start the scene with an introduction to the village? When you get back to work, start researching the island again from scratch and email me a summary of everything you find.
Yes, sir, sorry! There's no way he's the one who asked me out.
I'm so seasick.
We'll be there in 10 minutes. Get our stuff ready.
He saw how seasick I... he didn't even ask me if I was okay. He just slept the whole time. Even Leo was a million times more likely to ask me out than him.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Coming. But I'm just a powerless slave. Whoa!
Look here, Mr. Guy! The view here is incredible!
Did you take some pictures? We're not here on vacation. Focus on gathering information on the island.
Yes, sir! I'd love to come back here someday when I have a boyfriend. This whole place is so pretty. Wow!